fucking time. Wonderful. Yeah, whatever. Oh, I can still swap items here. Well, whatever. Back to being a blue bastard. I'm wasting humanity on that shit again. Damn, we're like 1,000 away from our next level, so this is not a huge deal. Transient curse. I think that's a temporary thing that'll let me hit ghosts. So, like, if I want to try... If I want to try and fight ghosts, that would be the way to do it. I'd, like, pick up the transient curse and use it. And that somehow fucks with my health. Like, it makes it so there's no regenerating health, so it messes with my total health points. Like, cuts them in third or whatever. Only because you were being aggressive. Since your little buddy's staying put where he belongs, he gets to live for a second. He's gonna set shit on fire right in front of me one of these times. You'd think they'd be a little bit smarter than that. Well, then again, they're half rotted. I nearly got my dumbass hit there. Turn around, focus on your foe. What's he doing? Running towards you with the shield up. Okay. Let him attack and dodge right once. There we go. More Titanite. This stuff must be useful for something. I think I should have put that point in endurance. I feel like I'm reaching a stage where I'm... Whoa. I feel like I'm reaching a stage where I'm really going to start to value having the ability to dodge a little bit longer. Yeah, I knew somebody was gonna drop something for me. Oh, that might be nice, actually. No. Well, it would give me a way to break through shields. Let's put it on in our secondary slot, since we're not really using the shield, or the spear, rather. Let's check it out. This is our light attack. Much slower. Huh.